You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Iron Muriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Where shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erdtree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erdtree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction, in which case I will share all that I know. Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Then I would like to share my knowledge with you. Concerning the miracle of this Church of Vow, Radagon once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, and swore his love to Renala. The order of the Erdtree and the fate of the Moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the Church to this day, and so you need only follow Radagon's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of... Absolution will be yours. Any bond, no matter how strained or even severed, will be put to rights. The miracle rooted in these grounds will once again mend the world. And this time, its bounty will not be squandered. If you would be Elden Lord, I hope that you too will share my faith.
The tarnished here. Thou must have some business in mind to come all this way. Though I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this encounter. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I owed a rare sword. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron. The Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge them unduly. But they too wish to appraise thy worth. It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all.
Explained. If again, I am the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I'm told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. Let us give all that we can of ourselves together fully.
Finally meet. Name's Blythe. Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling.
Yes, yes, I've heard all.
I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorceress art. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? I reside in another tower. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish... If it were up to... But who am I?
To forewarn thee, I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. I have high hope. I look forward.
as war comes. Something.